I'm Nicole, and on this episode of Something Old, Something New, I'm going to add a playful touch to these old bookends with a toy animal. For this project, we're going to need some old bookends, a toy animal, sandpaper, glue gun, spray paint, and a saw. Okay, we're going to begin now by sawing the toy in half. You want something long like this so that you'll be able to cut it into half, and the first half will be on the front end of the bookend, second half on the back end of the bookend. So just estimate about halfway and then slowly saw. You want to try and get it as straight as possible. So what you have to do is just go through like that until it's deep enough that you have pretty much a straight line. Just be careful when cutting the toy because it is small and you have your fingers to watch out for. Okay. Now that we have our toy cut into two pieces, it's time to sandpaper it because you want it as smooth as you can. It'll make gluing later a lot easier. Do the same for the other side. Now that our toys are ready, it's time to glue. So when working with a glue gun, always work fast because it dries really, really fast as well. So go around the edges, then align it so that it kind of just sits there and then press and hold. You want the dinosaur to look like it's literally walking out of the bookend. Okay, so that's our first piece. Do the same with the second piece. When choosing animals to use for this project, you want to use solid animals. Probably plastic like this, which is really good. It's easy to work with. Or you could even use wooden animals as well. Now that this is all set, it's time to take it a step further and paint it a totally different color. I've decided on baby blue. Once you're done spray painting, leave it to dry for a couple of hours. It's time to use them. I'm going to place some of my favorite books, but it doesn't matter what size they are. You can place any kind. Tell me what you think about my DIY toy bookends, and better yet, showcase your version of it.